Neither of my parents attended college. I look forward to reading because we read these books that are really college level. The book that we're reading for English now is The Absolutely True Diary of a Part-Time Indian. It teaches you the values of life, along with the humor that draws you into reading it.